Yes. I was born into a world you may find hard to understand. Trouble began when an American weapons lab discovered an obscure virus that had been around for centuries. They tried to modify it to create faster and stronger soldiers. But instead, they created a more contagious form of the disease, a strain called HGV, hemoglobinopathic virus. And that's when the disease got out. Everything changed. As previous ages were defined by terrorism, this one was defined by fear of disease. The medical establishment took it upon itself to protect its public. At first, requiring victims to wear identifying armbands, then rounding them up in special camps and facilities. Until finally, people just stopped hearing from them. The trouble began for me the day I learned I was pregnant. The same day, I lost my husband, my future, my life. I contracted the disease and lost my baby. With those few on the outside, I formed a resistance. Went underground and began fighting back. And so began the blood wars. And now the leader of the militant medical establishment running this phobic world is Vice Cardinal Ferdinand Daxus.
Vice Cardinal,
as you know, our campaign against the hemophages has been highly effective. We've managed to eradicate almost all of them. But sir, the few that are left have proven incredibly determined. Terrorist attacks are at their highest level ever.
It's not because they're determined. It's because they're desperate. Because they know we're on the verge of wiping them out completely. For the last 10 years, in partnership with laboratories for latter-day defense, I've overseen the development of a weapon that can locate and kill every hemophage on the planet in a matter of days.
Is there an ETA, sir?
Now. A courier is retrieving to bring here to the Archministry as we speak.